I could use a solid spout here, but I find that flexible spout makes it kind of easy when you're having to lift 5 gallons, 40 some pounds up in the air like that to put it in. I also use these funnels to drain out the fluids. That way I can put it, aim it to where I want to drain it to. Put the funnels back, the lids back on. Clean funnel, one handy tool. Thanks for watching.